Have you ever wondered why a carpenter's pencil is shaped the way it is? Well, for one thing, if you lay it down on a slanted surface, it won't roll away. And because of the shape of the lead, you can get a knife-sharp edge that'll last a lot longer than a round point. To sharpen it, use a utility knife to remove the wood, and then finish the lead on a piece of sandpaper. This way, you'll have a pencil that gives you a crisp, sharp line that's easy to read.